I understand that you are only doing what you think is right. But you need to understand that you are part of a team. And that team has rules. Unauthorized entry into Zone 09. Conducting an extrajudicial investigation. And unauthorized use of a Legion. These actions are clearly insubordination. You'll remain in there until we determine a proper sentence.
Locked up for insubordination, huh? I mean, what were you even doing out there? Huh. Something you can't even tell me about, huh? Either way, here's some advice as your sister. Think a little more before you act from now on, okay? Don't make me worry about you. Okay. I guess I'm one to talk, huh? But you don't need to worry about me anymore. Thanks to the commander, I am good as new. Better even. And did you see my new Legion? Cool, huh? They got the lab up and running again, and I'm helping test out the latest version. They say they reinforced the restraints, too. You know, considering what happened to the last batch of Legions. But how can I put this? It feels like I'm really in control, like the Legion and I are one body. So hey, that takes some pressure off you. We can fight together from now on. The commander really is a genius. Thanks to him, we can work together again. All we have to do is believe in him and follow orders. It's not a great time for you to get yourself locked up. You can be a real pain. You know that? But you have had a lot on your plate lately. Maybe this is a good chance to get some rest and cool down a bit. Just keep your nose clean, all right?
Hey, can you hear me? This is a private channel. I wish I could do something to help you, but this is out of my hands. You're, actually getting off pretty easy, really. And I'm so, so glad you're okay. Oh, and try to go easy on the crazier stuff from now on, okay? You're really looking out for him, even at a time like this. He was, not as lucky as you are. They kicked him out. The brass are saying the whole thing was his idea, and he tricked you into playing along. I hear there's a warrant out for his arrest, but nobody can even find him. He probably figured they wouldn't just leave it at firing him, and ran away before it got worse. They're also charging him with unauthorized access to confidential information. Not surprising, but he... Anyway, if you hear from him, let me know, okay? I'll keep it between us. Hang in there. I'll call if anything comes up.
Yo, I just finished whipping up some anti-trace encoding so I could call you. I heard you got arrested. This is all my fault. I'm so, so sorry for dragging you into all this. But, for what it's worth, Neuron, hell, the whole Union government knows they need you. Everyone needs you. They won't keep you locked up for long. Oh, me? I thought it'd be best to disappear for a while. I've had lots of research to keep me busy, though. If I find any new developments in our investigation, I'll let you know. One more thing. All I've heard are rumors, but they don't sound like anything good. Watch out for the crows. Remember that. I'll be in touch.
I found some kind of a giant egg beneath the Eastside Highway overpass. It could be related to Jenna's homunculus.
Roger, Alicia. All nearby officers, head over to support Alicia ASAP.
Jin here. All available units are out dealing with the chimeric outbreak. Sorry, but we've got our hands full right now.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, Alicia. Do you think you can handle the egg yourself?
Copy. Shizu's with me. It shouldn't be a problem.
Confident, aren't we?
Alicia!
Alicia, Shizu, what happened? Please, respond.
It's Jenna.
Commander, let us handle this.
Us? I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
Sir, this is an emergency. We could really use his help.
Trust. I am going to authorize your temporary release. Don't make me regret this. Get yourself ready and report to the highway.
Here's your second chance. Better seize it. We can't spare much time. I'm going on ahead. I'll see you there.
Thank you.
cleared for takeoff anytime. Are you all ready to go? Roger that. Make us all proud.
Thank you.
find out where it's going. Leave tracking the homunculus up to me. You should focus on helping Akira first.
I screwed up. I should have known Jen would be here. Took you a while, huh? No, I'm fine. Thanks to the Legion. I don't know if I could have saved these two on my own. They took a pretty big tumble down the stairs, but they're both all right. Jenna was already gone by the time I showed up. I think the homunculus is following her.
That sounds like a safe bet. I'll try and track them from here. I'm glad to hear everyone's okay. A medical chopper is on its way over for Alicia and Shizu. Try and catch up to Jenna and the homunculus once it gets there.
Roger. Who knows how much time we have? We can get started quicker if we split up. I'll get these two to the medics. You go on ahead.
The homunculus. It's heading towards Main Street. I'm not getting any signal that looks like Jenna, so focus on the homunculus for now. I don't think you can expect any backup from the others on this one. You may have some help from the local police. Be careful not to hit him!
Lee, don't shoot me!
Carried away with observing chimeras, I got careless. But what a thrill, getting to see those magnificent talons up close. Left at the whims of those powerful wings, lifted up like a scrap of paper. Such power in such a small frame. I'd love to see their giant black-winged leader. But I'm still not sure that would be worth dying for. I'll be more cautious.
Everything's good today. Just
now.
Thanks for nothing.
Follow that homunculus.
It may be hard to get close to it, but now might be your best chance.
Come on.
homunculus. I'm still picking up a lot of energy in that area. Look out! It's behind you! It's too risky to hold your ground there. Get to safety now! Go around the promenade and get to the main street safe zone. You can regroup from there. Looks like it can't get through all the way. The police should be arriving soon. Hurry and get out of there.
Zone 28 police here. We'll be arriving at Zone 36 shortly. Once we get there, we'll spread out and surround the target. We'll make short work of it if we work together. Let's meet up with the officers already deployed, and we'll get right in on the action.
All right, the police reinforcements made it. Keep going towards Main Street and meet up with them.
On the road to Raleigh Plaza. We're in position and ready to engage. Its energy readings are off the charts. Get down! It's gonna shoot! All right, keep pushing. We've got its back to the wall. Don't stop! Go, go, go! We're running out of ammo. Call in a resupply.
To attack! Prepare for impact! Damn it. There's maybe more people than we can get out.
We gotta keep shooting!
Evac drones are on standby over there. Got it? Come on. Just a little farther. Watch out! That thing's still active!
Thank you.
side of that building. It's absorbing more data. That can't be good. Get rid of it, quick. If it evolves any further, even you might not be able to handle it.
It's absorbing more Chimeric energy. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Tenacious, aren't you? How much longer do you intend to stand in my way? I think it's about time to end this.
Well then, here's your big chance.
I trust you can deal with it. On your own.
Don't let me down, Howard.
Thank you.
is Akira. I lost visual contact with Jenna at the West Harmony Square connector. Roger that. All Neuron officers, continue searching for Jenna Anderson. Akira, bring your brother to the command room back at HQ. Commander Yosef's orders. Roger that. Looks like I'm missing all the action, thanks to you. Whatever. Let's get you back to the station. Relax, okay? I'm sure you more than earned your forgiveness. I'll even put in a good word for you.
About his case,
I know. It is true that the two of you are likely the only ones capable of stopping Jenna. And the future of the human race depends on both of you. In addition to that, I suppose your actions today also merit consideration. I am willing to wipe the record clean. I've already cleared this with the government.
Thank you, sir.
A Neuron detachment is pursuing Jenna as we speak. But I expect it'll be some time before they catch up to her. For now, you two are on cleanup duty. Return to the scene and help with the follow-up investigation. You may be able to find something that will help us actually bring her to justice next time.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Look at you, a free man already. No, you can thank me later. Just try and stay on the commander's good side from now on, okay? All right, I'll be on the roof as usual. Come on up when you're ready to go. Should go a lot smoother with two legions around. Let's go. The others are waiting. Okay, hop on.
Here. The others have already started. I want you two to get rid of the gates that have opened up on top of Rayleigh Plaza. They're close to where you took down the homunculus, remember? We're not in a rush, so feel free to help out if you see anyone who could use a hand along the way. All right, get to work.
I think we should help the others first. I have a feeling we'll have our hands full if we put it off until later, but it's your call. Okay, let's head for the roof.
Show up. Avery and I have been waiting for 30 whole seconds. Now that you're here, I want you two to start with the corridor towards the back. Let's wrap this up fast and easy, okay?
Thank you.
We need to take care of the gates first. Let's split up. I'll check this gate out. You take care of Red Matter cleanup and see if there are any more gates.
Yeah.
busy for a while. Take care of cleanup over there for me, all right?
Iris, start up.
Your plate's not exactly clean yet. I guess I can lend a hand. Let's wrap this up and go home.
Can you two hear me? Listen carefully, because you'll want to hear this. Picking up the signal from Captain Howard's Legatus. It's weak, but it's definitely his.
Wait, what? Where?
It's really close to where you are now. Can you check it out?
Yeah, of course.
The signal's coming from Zone 36, near the Aqueduct service entrance. It's been sealed off for a few days. To people, at least. There's a bunch of gates around. There may be a chance he could have come through. But don't get your hopes up. I've tried calling him over and over, but he hasn't picked up. Okay, I've sent you the code you'll need to open the entrance. Get in there and find out the truth.
Legion's good at tracking. Maybe it can find where the sound came from. Maybe we should leave the tracking to the Beast Legion.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Thank you. Down. Thank you.
Hey, rookies! Who told you you could take those helmets off? Those things aren't just for show, you know. You're police now. You're not civilians anymore. You gotta follow police regulations.
Yeah, yeah. You've told us 100 times. We know. Oh, and since when were you a stickler for the rules anyway, Dad? Right?
You're not exactly filling me with confidence. I still really don't get it. You know, I never expected you guys to grow up to be police. Didn't even tell me you'd signed on.
Come on, Dad, it's obvious. We want to save the world, just like you. Wait and see. You don't have to fight alone anymore.
Do you even hear what you're saying, kiddo? Just focus on not getting yourselves killed, okay?
Roger.
Saying Roger is one thing. Do you really get what I mean? Anyway, just don't make me bail you out too much. Got it?
Something wrong?
Nah, it's nothing. All right. Hey, you over there. Do me a favor.
Hey, what are you doing?
This is a big day for you. Come on, say cheese.
Thank you.